Hello. Welcome back. I have a feast. Today, we are having my favorite, tofu. Fried to perfection. And it rests upon a bed of noodle. Over a bed of noodle. For the most part, the noodle is unseasoned. We're going to season it together. And we're going to enjoy it. Are you guys as excited as I am? Let's open her up. That way you know I didn't replace it with some watered down stuff. Shake her up. Shake her good. Ah! One of my birds is trying to fly away. They changed this. Oh, I love the way it smells. That's our next meal. Oh, might as well use the whole bottle, right? Do you love it? Shall we? Expel it! Shall we? Are they gonna do that the whole movie? Oh, look at that one. It's soaked. Might as well start with some of this killer tofu. That's so good. It's not as crunchy as I would have liked. The tofu, I think, is just so moist. I'm being a pig and not showing you. I'm not giving you a first bite. They're just too moist to stay crispy. I'm sure there's a trick I don't know yet, right? Let me know in the comment section down below. I'll get this one. Expelliarmus. Mm. I really like to get that sauce all around my mouth. Oh boy. Is there anything better than Korea spicy noodle? I think not. The noodle's so much hotter than the tofu. Do you see that? Oh, you little peep. Look at that one. Got a king right there. Covered in sauce. Can't wait. Just can't wait to light my mouth on fire. It's definitely my favorite food. There's just something so magical and sophisticated about tofu, don't you think? I'm gonna feel that heat. Get some of that noodle and put it over here. How have you been? How are you dealing with this scourge? So we don't lose it. Oh, I can feel the heat in my spine. Oh yeah, I can. Hurts my hand. It's quite the workout. My chopsticks are all dirty. Makes them slippery. I lost my load. I lost my load of noodle. Have any of you guys put any serious thought into the apocalypse? And what you might do to better ready yourself? It is hot. My hand is slippery now. There's just so much flavor in it. I don't know why you don't taste the heat as much on this tofu as you do on the noodle. Perfect breading. It's hot. Yum. Oh, concentrated hot sauce. I know why. The tofu is not as hot. I put dairy in the breading. And everybody knows that lactic acid counteracts with a capsaicin in hot stuff. So dairy products, when eaten after hot stuff, negate the heat. That's why some people put cheese on their Korean spicy noodle, because it takes away the heat, like entirely. Look into it. Oh. We stand a cheater, don't we? I'm sorry, guys. It's just so hot. I don't know what to say. I'm gonna have to make a video. I'm not eating something so hot.
Hot! It's steaming hot.
The steam. The steam. Ah! Makes the heat penetrate into your tongue more. When your tongue's on fire like this, ready to burn off, even something warm will aggravate it. Oh, my tummy burns. Ooh. You guys like that noise? Oh, it's so... My tongue needs a break. Oh no. That right. Would you like a bite, friend? Or do you want my cooties? My COVID cooties? Shut up! Oh, wow. Warmth of that really burns. I have to grab some water. Just so I don't choke. So I can breathe a little. I'll just take tiny sips. Just a little sip. Okay. I don't have to be cheating.
Beep, 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 friend.
See, when you use the noodle sauce like that, it's not as, like, dark. I guess even as sweet as the one in the package. I'm gonna burp out fire, I swear. The packaged ones are almost better. I mean, they are. The noodles are chewier. This is just Korean ramen. It's every bit as hot. if not more. You guys like tofu? It does not. Take away that heat. Man. It's so hot. Come bear noodle. Come bear noodle. Come intermingle. Not much bear noodle, I'll tell you that. All the birds are screaming. No. Oh, I've got to confess. I've been eating this for every meal. Off camera. I'm sorry. But it's often just like a bowl full. And I'll eat half, and then eat the other half at a later time. TBH. It's pretty much the only thing that tickles my fancy anymore. I don't really care to eat anything else besides these hot spicy noodle. So hard. You want some? Big bite? Oh, it's hot. Cheers. Gosh. Isn't water wonderful? And there ain't nothing like spring water. Have you had spring water? From a mountain spring? I have. I bottle it and bring it home. little peeps can't shut up. I think I'm getting used to the heat. I saw some people pop up on my thing, my YouTube. People eating copious amounts of food. I'm getting millions of views. I said, oh, yeah. I can do that. I'm going to eat a platter full of noodle and a bunch of tofu. I'm going to use my golden platter gifted to me by the immortals. It's hard and it's dangerous. What I'm doing is dangerous. I'd like to take a break and then come back and finish this. This is not like, look, it's almost empty. It's like up to here. I only saved a little because I thought, hey, I might not have any more. With all these famines and floods. It's much hotter per volume than the ones from the package. You know, the black and red ones. You know what I mean. Anyone watching this video knows exactly what I mean. It's like, I'm kind of getting tired. Those fucking birds won't shut up. I don't know what's making me so tired. It's funny. I mean, I made the noodle myself. Maybe it's the eggs I used, or the flour I used. Oh, please, shut. Oh.
again.
Oops. There's something in this sauce that puts me to sleep. I've been put into another coma, unable to complete my video in one sitting. Where were we? That bird sure is noisy. Do you guys like the noise? Do you guys like the comas? Hear that? It's a baby peep. I put 11. I put 11 eggs in the incubator. Only 3 have hatched. Once you slaughter them, you miss the noise. That really gets on my nerves. Nothing to bring you out of a food coma like nuclear noodle. Huh. Little tofu. Killer tofu. Almost looks like a chicken nugget. No! We do not waste on this channel. That was just too much heat, too much noodle, too much joy for one day. Well, here we are to finish it exactly. Here we are to finish it exactly as it was. This time we'll really be able to enjoy it. It's much better aged. The tofu? These are so good, especially when you're hungry. And when you're literally addicted to hot sauce. It looks like meatless chicken, doesn't it? I've got a little bit left. I just love this stuff. Don't fall. That sauce is so good. Before the heat comes. Do you guys like cats? You might be eating cat soon. I won't say it's cat though. Do you know how many birds would be out flying around the world? Your very own neighborhood. There'd be birds everywhere. But cats kill like a bird a day. I don't know if you can hear that. A little baby birds like that big are peeping. Maybe I'll show you after this video. I mean, after this snack. If I can remember. You wanna see a baby birdie? This here. It's my favorite food. Some dry noodle, the best kind. You know, some of these people, they have all this food, and they only take a few bites and save it for later, for off camera while they're watching Netflix or something, or just throw it in the trash. What's the point? The idea is to consume the food. And there are some of these guys and girls
that can really work miracles with their stomachs. I don't know if they're editing or what, but dang, how can they eat so much? What I cannot stand is wastefulness. I once knew somebody that would only take a couple bites of a chicken wing. And I'm like, what are they doing throwing away the meat on the bone? To make up for not being able to finish it in one round. This will be fun. This will be nice. Oh! Yum. Yum. Yummy, yummy. Oh! Past my lips, over my gums. Watch out, stomach, here comes. I could put more of that sauce. It sneaks up on you. In a good way. I really like the sauce. I sure wish they'd bottle those packets from the packed. I have plenty of the nuclear noodle, both flavor. But can you save them for the apocalypse? Just make my own and tell things. Stabilize.
I think what's happened is
might have room for dessert, but I don't know what we would have for dessert. Maybe some fried eggs with hot sauce on them. Traditional. Mm-hmm.
I'm sad. It wasn't even that much.
Beep, beep, beep. My little beeper. Don't fly away, beep. Trying to show you to our friends. The little beeper. Isn't he cute? Beep.
A delicate little thing. He says, thanks for stopping by. We hope you enjoyed that snack as much as, well, I did. We love you. Bye.